Did God have a wife? It's a question you probably have never asked.
But tonight, there is one theologian that says yes, and her argument is new at 5.
A British theologian believes God had a wife. According to the University of Exeter professor, the goddess Asherah was worshipped in Yahweh's temple in Jerusalem.
Information about this particular goddess is quite ancient, and we've known about her since the texts were written.
Dr. Harold Shank is a professor at Oklahoma Christian University. He says even though Asherah is referenced in the Bible, he believes it doesn't mean God had a wife. He also says it doesn't mean that all people back then worshipped both Asherah and God.
But then to extrapolate from those cases, those rare cases, to say that that's what was practiced by everybody, that that was a mainstream belief, seems to me to be going well beyond the evidence.
The British professor also points to inscriptions on pottery showing Yahweh and Asherah were worshipped as a pair. While it may be on inscriptions, Dr. Shank believes worshipping Asherah and Yahweh is not what the Bible teaches.
The Bible is negative about it from the very beginning. There's always a call for pure worship of Yahweh.
And we can tell you that an American theologian also came out with a similar theory 2 years ago.